How is he? Sam?
Cass. Dean's in trouble.
Listen to me, Dean Winchester. What you're feeling right now is not death. It's life.
You're a killer, Dean Winchester. And so am I.
What did you do?
No. This isn't you. This doesn't make any sense.
It makes perfect sense.
You stop thinking about yourself for one damn minute!
You boys want to sit around and talk, fine. Me, I'm gonna get on the horn to some of my people and go find them.
And what then?
An unstoppable monster who don't know right from wrong gets put down.
What are we supposed to do, huh?
We find Dean.
And then what? Do you want to kill Dean? Because I don't.
Daddy.
Whatever happened, we will fix it.
Will we? Come on, Dean. I know it's not you in there pulling the strings.
Shut up!
I'm gonna get some information. And I'm gonna enjoy every minute of it.
What do you care?
Because it pisses me off!
Because you're gonna tell me everything. And it ain't gonna cost me a damn dime.
And if we go too long without something to track or trap or punch or gut, well, things get a bit ugly, don't they?
You don't know what I've done. I might have it coming.
I don't care.
I just don't get it.
You could be anything.
You're strong, you're uninhibited, smart enough, believe it or not. But you're so caught up in being good.
This human side is gone. You know what's left.